It's also like you said when we spoke yesterday in the cafe, that location can also have stasis and migration. So, because the migration feels, you know, it's been so global. Do you see what I mean? Like, across the entire oceans, you know, it's like, but now this is like little migration, like a local one as opposed to a global one. Does that make sense?
Yeah, perfect. This, I see you, and this is why I choose to witness you, because I see you in our discussion and how you can still be able to move within a seemingly static space.
Yeah.
And I'm aware of the security you connected with. I'm aware of the word permeable when I'm moving in the space. If that feels...
Yeah, makes sense. But I think it's also based on your quality. Like, you have more earth. So when you're in this...
Yeah.
It's like you're... This is like your inner body has stasis inside to support your sense of boundary. It doesn't have as much of a location, but if you are earth, then you have a location within you. But my location sometimes, I need this to sense this location.
Yeah, that makes totally sense.
But it feels all connected to yesterday's conversation somehow.
Isn't it funny?
And I feel safer when I have this, I have this. As soon as I'm here, it's like, it's okay, because I'm sitting, I'm on the... Maybe when it's off. As long as I connect here, then I can more connect to you.